This is Our Lives. I'm Gwen Edwards. How would you like to be a part of a very good discussion on current world events? If you're up for it, the Stanford Affairs Forum is looking for you. Wendy Scarrett is the executive director, and we want to thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
All right, tell us more about the Stanford.
So the World Affairs Forum has a mission to increase awareness of world issues and our place in the world, really. So we create conversations locally on global affairs and world issues, and we do our best to connect them to local lives and help people understand how they impact their lives locally.
And understand you're trying to do something different this year with the school systems.
Yes, we're going to be working in partnership with UConn, primarily at least, and we're working hopefully with the seniors at the high school level. We really want to get young people in particular involved in these conversations. It's been sort of the norm for older people to be the typical audience within these world affairs conversations. And we've found a lot of excitement about younger people being at the table, and we're trying to bring everybody together.
And tell us, what's the reaction when people come together and have a civil conversation?
That's our aim. And I'm happy to report that every time that we have new members come to our events, that's the first thing they say was how welcoming our group was. So we have, for instance, at the last dinner that I remember being at, I had a UConn student at the table, I had a healthcare worker, I had a veteran, and I had a hedge fund manager sitting next to me. So the variety of people that we bring to the table is really part of the value. We create those conversations, and we have very strong norms about civil conversations.
And for those who are listening and really would like to be a part of the organization and some of the forums, how to contact you?
Oh, well, they can find all of our information at worldaffairsforum.org online. We have upcoming events listed. You can find our email and phone number there to contact us, all sorts of information, or just give us a call. We're happy to talk with people about what we offer.
It is a lost art.
Absolutely.
The art of conversation.
It sure is. It sure is.
Wendy, thank you.
Thank you so much.
And we want to thank you for watching Our Lives, where we bring you information and interviews you will see nowhere else. For Our Lives, I'm Gwen Edwards.